It's NBC 15 News at 6.
Now at 6, the high-speed rail trip between Milwaukee and Madison just got a little faster because the train will now have one less stop. Officials with the State Department of Transportation have announced they are dropping the Oconomowoc station.
Now they say there wasn't enough support from the city, but the mayor says that's not true. NBC 15's Zach Schultz was in Oconomowoc today and has the story.
When high-speed rail starts running in 2013, it'll come through Oconomowoc. It just won't be stopping here. The DOT sent a letter Tuesday notifying the city.
Based on the interactions that we've had with the city, we are no longer pursuing the station in Oconomowoc, and we're moving forward with the project.
Paul Trombino is the Division Operations Director for DOT. He says Madison and Watertown have already made strong commitments for their stations, and Brookfield is close. They didn't get that from Oconomowoc.
What we needed from Oconomowoc was a commitment that they want the station.
I would argue that we've been cooperative in the process while still asking the questions that needed to be asked.
Oconomowoc Mayor Jim Daly says they never said no, they just haven't said yes. They're concerned about whether the train will actually bring people to their city.
There needs to be people on the train in order for it to spur economic development.
Daly says the train station favored by the state would cost nearly $10 million, but the federal stimulus funds that are paying for high-speed rail only cover $5 million.
We have to look at what our infrastructure costs are, maintenance costs, ongoing upkeep. All these issues affect our taxpayers directly.
The train definitely has opponents.
I wasn't too worked up before the letter. I'm not worked up after the letter.
Dimitri Glavas says he knows a station would add some business, but he thinks it's a bad idea anyway.
If it stopped here or people came in for a cup of coffee, of course we'll sell it to them. But I don't think that the whole train is a good idea.
Zach Schultz, NBC 15 News.
The $5 million that would have helped build Oconomowoc Station will likely be used to help the other cities build their stations. And meanwhile-